Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Cold Chisel and they will be performing When the War is Over. This is the studio version. It's a 2011 remaster. So here we go.
Ain't nobody gonna steal this heart away. When the war is over, got to get away. Pack my bags to no place in no time, no day. You and I, we used each other's shoulder. Still so young, but somehow so much older. How can I go home and not get blown away?
That was When the War is Over from Cold Chisel. I would think this is one of their most popular songs. There's probably not as popular as songs like Kaysan and Flame Trees and numerous others, but I would think this is one of their more popular ones. People, when talking about Cold Chisel, always talk about Jimmy Barnes and Ian Moss, and then, you know, they might get around to talking about the piano, but the rhythm section in this, I thought, was doing a great job. Yeah, the drums and the bass on this were great. Don Walker's piano was great. So was Ian Moss's guitar. But so often people get stuck down in Moss and Barnes. Some of them then might get to Don Walker, but quite often the discussion doesn't get as far as the drums and the bass when it comes to Cold Chisel. I just thought they were doing a great job here. So I just wanted to mention that. Like I said, the vocals were great, the guitar, Walker's piano. Walker's piano is always a strong point, and granted, not all their songs, the rhythm section is really that noticeable in the mix. But for me, in this one, it was. It's kind of an unusual song. It's not your standard pop song in its format. You have the chorus repeated at the beginning and end of the song with the verses in the middle. You also have a instrumental break and guitar solo between the first and second verse. When it's more traditional, in, at least in pop songs, to have it between the second and third. You also have Ian Moss doing lead vocals on the first two verses, and then Jimmy Barnes comes in to sing the third. Yeah, and I think the lyrics, to me, what I take from it, it describes, I don't know, I guess maybe the confusion of a soldier who, to me, it seems like he's soon due to end his tour of duty and will be returning to Australia soon, and so he's thinking about, know, what time he's got left in battle, and then what life will be like when he returns. So he's hoping he will survive to go home and be with his girlfriend or wife. I don't think it's quite clear in the lyrics. And he kind of hopes life will pick up where it left off when he left to go to the war. But he's not sure that it can, that can ever happen. That I guess there's been such a big disruption in his life that he doubts, as much as he hopes, that life can just pick up and resume where it left off. He has serious doubts that that can actually happen. That's what I took from it. That may be completely off the mark, but a bit about them. Cold Chisel are an Australian pub rock band which formed in Adelaide in 1973 by mainstay members Ian Moss on guitar and vocals, Steve Prestwich on drums, and Don Walker on piano and keyboards. They were soon joined by Jimmy Barnes, at the time known as Jim Barnes. on lead vocals, and in 1975 Phil Smalls became their bass guitarist. The group disbanded in late 1983 but subsequently reformed several times. Musicologist Ian McFarlane wrote that they became one of Australia's best love groups, as well as one of the best live bands, fusing a combination of rockabilly, hard rock, and rough house soul and blues that was defiantly Australian in outlook. The rockabilly element is something that kind of doesn't get talked about a bit, and I think I can hear kind of a bit of a reggae influence in some of their songs. Circus Animals is the fourth studio album from Cold Chisel. It was released on 8th of March 1982. It reached number one on the Australian charts, remaining in the charts for 40 weeks, and also topped the New Zealand charts. Circus Animals was listed at number four in the book 100 Best Australian Albums in October 2010. When the War Is Over was written by drummer Steve Prestwich and issued as the third single from the album, peaking at number 25 on the national singles charts. It also resurfaced in August 2011 due to the download sales, peaking at number 82 on the ARIA chart. In January 2018, as part of Triple M's Ozzest 100, the most Australian songs of all time, When the War Is Over ranked at number 61. I think this is a great song. It's not one of my favourite Cold Chisel songs, but it is a good song. They just have songs that I prefer than this one. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing, and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.